burglar caught in the middle of his crime. The property owner was ready for him. Action News reporter Ashley Hardway tonight walking us through how he got one up on the crook.
He got down on his knee and he had a large screwdriver and he was pounding on the lock and he got the door open.
If you've thought about burglarizing Martin's auto wreckers in Fayette County,
I heard up and got dressed, grabbed my handgun, came down.
Think again.
I had my gun drawn in my hand when I came in. The burglar came through that door. He was right there. And I told him, I don't want to shoot you, so, you know, stop or do something.
Around 4 this morning, Martin Halfhill's son heard a quad drive down Breakneck Road. He looked outside and saw the man on the quad breaking into his dad's business. So he called his father.
At that point, I entered the garage and I had my gun in my left hand. At that point, he came through this door.
This door here.
That door there.
Okay.
And he had a screwdriver and a large wrench in his hand. And I told him I got a gun, you know, to stop. Well, he pursued toward me. And when he did that, he had his hand up and I went toward him and I grabbed his arm.
Both men went to the ground. This is the suspect, 31-year-old Keith Nicholson.
I said, you from around here, you know, and he started to talk a little bit and I conducted that I knew his family, and I said, man, I knew your grandfather.
Police said Nicholson was stealing expensive tools and even tried to attack Halfhill with one of them. With Halfhill holding Nicholson down until police showed up, Nicholson reached for the fire extinguisher, and it went off. Police eventually showed and took Nicholson to jail.
I'm tired of it. I'm going to protect myself, and if I have a gun, I will use it.
Nicholson is facing 3 felony and several misdemeanor and summary charges. He remains free after posting $15,000 bond. In Fayette County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.